Please subscribe to our channel, give us a like, and share with your friends.
Now we have our puppy poop. We're pretending it's a cat. I know, it's weird.
Because you are a witch and we're supposed to have a cat, yes?
But Oscar, he's outside going for a walk or somewhere.
Yeah.
Or
I don't know, Oscar just like dumped us and he went somewhere. Instead, help us making videos, yeah?
But here, you're pretending to be such a good puppy, aren't you? We don't have a name yet for her. I think of calling her Puppy. That's what witches call their dogs. Or cats, Puppycorns. You know witches have cats, yes. Mm-hmm. Now, it turns into dogs. Puppycorn dog.
So he's just magic, him, yes?
Yeah. I magicked him for my hat. He was in my hat like this. He's in my hat like this when I took my hat off this morning. Hello. And I was like, ah, had a jacket in there. And my wand was on the ground, the squirrel was with it. And he just waved the wand, and it turned into a dog. Okay, come on. I'm gonna call it Puppycorns for the witches. You know what's on the other side of this? It's red under its tummy. If you know what it is, you are officially coming for tea if you have a baby child. It's okay if you have a baby child or a dog. You can just come over for just tea for like half an hour. So if you guessed what's behind and what's the actual dog's name, it's really tricky. I don't think you will get it. It is not a name, but if you find a name so good, her birthday is near Halloween, but you have to pick up for every single season. I will pick Puppycorn, Sweetie, Summery, Halloweeny. I don't know, but if you guess what is behind, you can come for tea the next 3 days or when you guessed it and see Puppycorn. If you guess this, you can hold her when you come. If you have a child. I hope you really guess it. It's really tricky, guys. She does not have a name yet. But if you find the perfect name, let me know and you'll be able to hold her when you come. Bye. And remember, if you know what's in there, you can come for tea and hold a puppy. I don't know how. If you have a nice name for every season, you can come to hold the puppy. She's so cute. And I'll let you hold her for 20 minutes extra. That's so good. And don't forget to guess here and what.
So the question is, what is behind the
pillow?
What the picture is behind the pillow? And what is the new name for Poppy? Looking new name for Poppy, yes?
Yes, you can pick what name. You can pick.
And the price is holding Poppy for 20 minutes.
No, the price is for holding 10 minutes. If you're really careful with her, then you get 20 minutes extra.
Oh, that's really good price.
Uh-huh. Okay. So, bye.
Bye!
I don't have a name yet. I'm just called Popo for now. No, she's not. She's called Poppy. Bye! See you next time. Yes, bye! Andy, Super Cat, Andy! So, bye. Bye. Now I found Oscar. Here, this whole time. Meow.
Oscar, gilly gilly gilly, you are witchy cat today.
Is he heavy?
Yes.
He looks weird.
I'm old granny. He's a boy, not a girl. This is my favorite cat. He's not a girl, he's a boy. I know he looks like a girl. He is 8. How old is he, Mama?
8 years old.
8. Bye-bye, everybody's. See you next time. And Daisy, super cute and really sorry I'm getting you. Bye-bye. So, bye. See you in my pumpkin video and my Dracula video. Halloween costume videos. And the puppy is back. Not so heavy as the cat. Bye.
If you are curious what picture is behind that pillow, you will find the answer on our Instagram page. So please go there and check it out. And write down the answer in the comment section. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.